coralline. This is the only stone which is translucent. If you put the light on it, it translucent. You pass. This is one of the most popular stone in the Taj Mahal. See, this is jasper. Jasper from Jaisalmer, Rajasthan. Samaniji. So one man making the flower, one person tie the marble. So tie the marble is the facade. So this is we learn from the Taj Mahal. You know, when my artists do like this, so it seems the marble is very soft. But you write if you try by yourself, so you can understand you need the patience. For an example, like this. Try if you want. Anybody? See, try. Just try the marble. Yeah. So this is the small process, very easy to explain, but hard to do. Now I would like to show you my ready-made stuff. After the thing is polished, how it looks. So just regard it. So which part of France you are from? One place or mix?
One place.
Paris?
Near German.
Near German. What is your place called?
Belfort.
I know, yes. I have people from Bordeaux, Le Havre, Toulouse, Montpellier, La Grande-Motte, Brittany. Beaucoup, beaucoup French people visit here. Yes. My best friend lives in Paris, in Rue de Picpus. Beautiful Puss, the name of the street. So please now regard it. I don't know.